Boom. Mobbers. Mobbles. Holy.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Wow.
How amazing.
This is crazy. And off.
Well, thank goodness for that. I got my calculations right.
Wow. Can I put an obsidian pressure plate in where this this regular pressure plate's in? Oh.
I didn't see you. Zildjian, you're invisible. Oh, there you are.
I messed up the block.
Don't worry about it.
Oh my god. Just grab it.
There you go.
Alright.
That last little bead just doesn't want to come through here, so there's no items stuck on here.
That's awesome.
Good lord. Mission accomplished, Willie. You are a genius, sir.
Right, so two things to do. We need bookcases and an enchanting table, and we need to pipe this pneumatic tubing into barrels for items. And
the brain jar setup, right?
Well, no, actually, I was going to do a brain jar setup, but the fact is, it has the advantage that because it packages the XP into dragon orb sized packages, you can actually absorb 30 levels in like 12 seconds. But they cause other issues, and there is a limit on how much they can store.
Okay.
So we could do that, but I just found that really it's not worth worrying about storing XP. Yeah, you just, it's XP on demand.
Right. I love it.
So
I love it. Now you need to make a tutorial, because this sucker will get some love, bro. This is good stuff.
Do. We also need a diamond chest as a buffer, and then we set that to go up to out to void, because otherwise the system gets snarled up with stone swords and gold swords.
Right. So a void pipe. I got the void pipe, and I'll grab
Maybe we could stick a sorting machine down here or something.
Mm-hmm. We could do. Well, the red power, I'm dead.
I mean, I've got
some
spare. I've got a spare. Yeah, I've got a spare sorting machine and a spare battery box, and a spare couple of solar panels. If you want me to supply them.
Well,
so void pipe or no?
I'm happy to take advice on the red power stuff. I mean, as I say, all I've really done with this is, sort into barrels is easy, easy, easy. So, you know, there we go.
Well, the barrels will automatically sort.
Exactly.
As long as you've got an item in them, right, it'll know where to send them. It's smart in that respect. As far as like filtering out stuff like the swords, the stone swords, you could just use the sorting machine to like pull stone swords out and drop them.
The problem is they've all got different damage levels.
It doesn't matter.
Right. Awesome. That would be cool.
Okay, so a list of the items that we need right quick. We need a bone. We need a...
No, it's already done. It's already pre-sorted.
Oh, that's already done?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We've got two wither skulls already.
Okay. What else do we need then?
Right, so Armitage, if you want to take over for sorting out the dross, then tell us all... Because all I was doing was piping the overflow into a chest and then using an engine to pipe it to void. So if you've got a smarter way of doing that, then that would be awesome.
I think we should auto-craft the nuggets into goal blocks too, if that's even possible.
I'm sure
that would
go. No, because nuggets are useful. Yeah. Nuggets are useful, and point, I really don't reckon. I honestly, if we get more than 64 stacks of nuggets, more than 1,000 stacks of nuggets, then you know something's,
right.
Something's up.
All right.
You could bring a gold ingot across because we haven't got one of those yet, and we'll need that sort. Gold ingot.
Okay.
Well, you just put an empty barrel, and the next item that comes out should go in.
Yeah, but at the moment it's trying to put swords in.
No, you need to actually...
Yeah, I got one. Let's see, gold ingot. Oh, didn't we want to put a cow spawner in there?
Yeah, yeah. No, not in here. The cow spawner will go in its own tower, and that will just lava kill him.
Okay, yeah, that sounds good.
Otherwise, you've got to cook the meat, and to be honest, what's the point? I know you get XP from cooking meat, but...
Right. No, it's not. Right behind you, Willy.
Oh, awesome. Right. Armitage, could you just knock a block out for me? Just this one. There we go. Awesome. And then we can put that there. Going from side to get that pipe filter there, and then if we've got any chests will do for the moment, but I'll grab some wood. Even have I got wood on me?
No. I can make some right quick.
Yeah, we can upgrade them or what have you as and when needed, but if we put this pipe up here like this, and then if you just sit the chests on this pneumatic pipe so it mirrors the barrels on the other side,
where do you want the chest?
On this pipe. There's a pipe along the side of the floor. It'll mirror the look. Unfortunately, you can't put enchanted books into barrels, obviously, because they're all different, but they won't even sort properly. Here, on this pipe, pneumatic tube, just sit straight on top of that.
All right.
Is this all the loot you've gathered so far?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we haven't even stood on it. That was a test.
Oh my god, that's ridiculous. Like a stack and 22 of gunpowder for a test. Jesus.
This thing is like the XP farm to end XP farms.
Yeah. You're gonna have to name it, dude. You know you're going to have to name it.
There you go. Comments below. Right, let's see. Do you mind if I crack a bookshelf open to get the books? Unless anyone's got some on.
No, I got books, dude.
Oh,
I got books. I got tons of books, man.
Let's test it. Stand on the pressure plate.
Okay.
Someone with books. And click into the GUI.
Crap. Is there a spare chest here somewhere?
Boat. Can you move? You'll be stealing Zed's XP, mate. Can you just move?
I'm lagging up a storm. Jesus, wow.
I can just see you slowly rising, like, like still, and then you'll just pop up a little bit.
I don't get why the fuck I'm lagging so much.
Where's that crafting bench?
Already picked it up. You want it? Here. I just threw it out in front of me.
Yeah,
it's gonna get sucked up.
So you should be getting a book roughly every 30 seconds.
Yeah, pretty close.
This is gonna start clogging up shortly because I've already started putting in the sorting system and you didn't wait till I finished it.
All right, off the pad then.
So there's like a ton of stuff that'll be going to. Just checking to make sure. Yeah, only swords are going there.
Oh my gosh, dude, 57 coal.
So did you only get the one book done?
No, I got 3 books. Well, 2.5.
Ah, I'm not sure.
I don't know where the other one went.
Yeah, there's one enchanted book in here and one book that says book 340.
Oh, yeah, because... Oh, it took my book. I think I threw out the wrong one.
Vorpal one.
Basically, yeah. I pulled one out of the deal.
Mm.
Yeah, this is retarded.
This is redonkulous.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we've got five wither schools. I mean, Slip is going to go silly. The amount of time he puts in to get withers in his vanilla world. He's going to wet his pants.
That's why they call it Feed the Beast, baby. It is a beast.
Awesome. Awesome pie. What we should do is probably cover these, unless we want to see the items in the tubes, we could cover these tubes with a micro box, blah, blah, blah. Blah.
Mm. Blah.
Blah. You hear what I'm saying?
The hell? Just some random spawning going on?
Sometimes one
will. Oh, I might have been stuck up there. Right.
Has anyone got glass so I can start on the cow?
Mm-hmm. I don't know how much glass you need, but I have a 63 stack.
Hello.
Yeah. What up, me?
Yo. What up?
What is this?
Oh, I'm gonna. Can I step on it for a second?
Yeah. It's all done now. Everything's sorted.
I see turtles.
They're not friendly. What? Oh, lag.
A little bit of lag.
Oh, wow. It's just an everything farm.
Not only that, the XP machine. It's a book a minute. Enchanted book a minute. We need to set up an anvil over here, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. You might want to get a brain in a jar as well.
You can do that, but they won't suck the XP through the glass covers that I've got there, whereas a player will.
Oh, okay.
And those glass covers basically mean that you don't get the whole cloud of XP in your face, jobby.
It's fast enough. That right there just gave me 33 levels.
Really?
Yeah. In my single player testing, I could do a book every 25 to 30 seconds.
Jesus,
freaking nuts, huh?
Okay, where are we going?
The items pouring through, man.
I know, it's awesome.
I mean, I set up here with a farm on another server, and having just one spawner, you're going to get so many skulls.
Mm. Yeah.
We still need to extra dimensionalize these barrels.
One of them.
Nope, they're done.
They're going to fill up quite quick at this
time. Everyone but
it's not updated on my.
Yeah, this last one isn't. This last one isn't.
Yeah, it's just not updated graphically.
Yeah, once you're up into your relog.
Right, okay. Right, where do we want to put the cow spawner?
What about opposite it over here?
Someone being separate,
then. Yeah, because we're going to lava kill him. There's no need for the to use the get XP.
Yeah.
Right, so this one, if we center it on that, is that. So
it's raining bobs. Hallelujah.
Okay, I'm just going to go and grab some. We'll do a different.
It's too bad
color.
We can't use that song. And just replace the word mobs and do a montage. Do like the Big Sack Scott 10 hour edition.
Just taking turns with all of us just here farming experience.
Yeah. Oh, wow. You got to repair one book?
Repair.
You got to repair one book?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Dude.
Do not, under any circumstance, try to put it on your...
my sword.
On your... Yeah.
No, my sword has too much stuff already.
Because it'll crash in and you won't be able to log in. Your inventory will be corrupt. Because that's what kept happening when I figured it out. Because I kept trying to put repair on my sword of the...
It's only on
sword of the, what's her name? Yeah.
Zephyr.
It's only on Zephyr. Armor, right?
No, tools.
Oh, tools.
Repair works on full
and armor,
doesn't it?
Tool. And it'll work on... Yeah. I know it'll work on the boots of the Traveler, because...
I've got
on his boots of the Traveler.
Oh, cool.
I think I've got the best boots of the Traveler. They got protection, repair, and haste. So I just run like crazy.
Oh, wow.
And he's just got two as well.
Crap. You don't run like crazy as a person with quantum leggings.
Yeah, it's basically that fast. It's not quite that fast, but it's close.
The only thing that I don't like about those boots of the Traveler is that their fall damage reduction is really crappy. Even with Featherfall 5, you can't fall.
Yeah.
Like, you can't fall from a satellite and survive.
I kept having to get used to them because of the... Non-full boots.
Why aren't the books processing, dude?
Are they not?
What do you mean?
They're not going anywhere. You gotta pull them out.
Of the filter?
You gotta pull them out of the table. Because I just enchanted one. I got a charging one enchantment, and it's not going anywhere.
Yeah, you gotta pull them out and drop them on the ground.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah,
the filter's not pulling them out.
Right.
You can't
set it up to do that.
Yeah, you can't interface machines with...
Got it. Like, it's like a disco inferno. Seriously, Wooly, you need to make a tutorial. And this is definitely going to be a freaking, what do you call this? I could do some camera work on it, you know?
Yeah, I think it should be... It just works really well, so it's worth tutorialing.
Yeah,
it's incredible, dude. It's incredible. I'm freaking flabbergasted. Which it don't take much for me. Don't get me wrong, but I like stuff like this.
You know what? It might be worth, even though it's totally unnecessary, just make this one the same height as the other one.
Just for looks.
Yeah. Just to bring
it. I agree.
Yeah. So it wants to go up to 98. And that is 98. Cool.
Alright. Need more glass?
Yeah, will do.
I should have enough Sycorium.
And get us some more glass right quick.
So, Wooly, are you going to have it drop through lava, or what are you going to...
Yeah, just going to drop through lava, and then filter at the bottom is going to send it... I'll have two extra-dimensional barrels. Two barrels, one for leather, one for beef. Okay, so we need this column filled with glass and the sides filled with glass.
I have I have 11 stacks come in a few seconds.
Awesome. Do you want to put some of that tower wood at the bottom of this armitage around this filter rather than grass?
You bet.
I will hook the timer.
Hey, I'm in a hole.
Forgot a non-dirt block. Wood. Yes, I will put my wiring on wood.
Better than putting your wood on the wiring.
That's true. Get stings.
What?
Ice, ice, baby. No,
We need a. We so need to set up those turrets right on the side, Armitage. The little music turrets.
I've still got them back in my base.
Hell yeah! I still have mine stored out too.
Yay! Bane of Arthropods book. Yeah. Perfect.
Awesome.
Best enchant in the game.
Sweet.
I got a repair too.
Yeah, yeah. Doesn't beat me up. When you go to one of them, when you go to one of those hedge mazes, and there's just millions of spiders, you'll be going, "Where's the bane of arthropod?"
The sentence you never.
Dude,
thought
the loot
would
in those
say.
Things are so crap, though. That's just.
Yeah, it's normal. It's normal. Dungeon loot.
Yes. Gonna do so much shit.
Armitage, can you can you hand saw those fancy blocks?
No.
No, unfortunately not.
I didn't think you'd be able to.
Oh yeah, man, that'd be so hot.
Yeah. I need some more signs.
So now we just need a panel up the top.
Leave me a way in though for the moment because I still need to put the lava blade in.
Oh, do you have any more greens stuff you want to do that design on the top?
Yes, I've got some. I took it on the floor.
All right, Z, just don't do these ones. Like,
if you need to break some, just break some.
Ah, I'm stuck in the calculator.
Bow your pair. There you go.
Ran out of jetpack. I mean,
you really?
Gravitation.
There you go. It's over a stack there. Bow. Bowman.
Alright, thanks.
Right, so I figure we do the lava blade about halfway up because it doesn't really matter if they die of full damage after that once they're on fire. In fact, you want them to die of full damage, otherwise they wander around.
Yeah, pretty much. And
it's about halfway.
And scoring by that is entertaining.
And you still need a way in, right, Willie?
Yeah, because I need to go grab some lava from somewhere.
Still need glass on the roof of this one as well.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
Oh, you're kidding me. Have I seriously not made enough signs? Jesus. I'm going to make another crafting bench. No, they're barrels, not logs.
Oh,
grab a couple of animals.
Those white blocks, I didn't see that. I like it. Whose touch was that? That's you, Armitage?
Yeah.
Have to moan hard, dude.
We need one, so.
Yeah.
Do you think we should be replacing under here with the stone wood or the tower wood?
Underwear.
Under the
underneath the thing. Yeah, I was thinking about that.
He said underwear.
Oh my God.
The mind of a child.
Where's the
anvil? Can I also wear glass, please?
I'm bringing. I've got four anvils.
Oh.
Because I figured you could do something symmetrical with them.
Oh, I wondered what that was. You can see the thingy, the laser beams from a long way away.
They get really fat when you get far away. Yeah.
Yeah. I was thinking there was like, I actually was thinking, why are they running red alloy wire all the way across? Here is where my jetpack runs out and I die a fiery death. Ah, actually, before I do this, I ought to do the wiring at the other end of this receiver so that I can turn the... so it's off by default.
There we go. Because it'll still get level 30 like this.
Oh, don't. Yeah, don't put down a wireless receiver when you need to put down blocking a wireless transmitter.
Were they blocking down there, blocking the bookshelves?
No, it's where I had the anvils before.
Yeah, in these holes, but they were blocking the bookshelves, were they?
No. It's just this, because of the barrel being stuck up there. This just blends a bit better.
Oh, okay.
That makes sense.
You could always...
You needed two more because you can do microblocks with bookshelves.
I was just going to sort of cover it with... I forget about half tabs because I haven't done anything with them. I'm just going to do something like that. Of course, if one used micro blocks, that'd probably be better. I'm stuck. Yeah.
Where do you want the obsidian pressure plate? Same place
block.
As the other?
Yeah, it's the middle block right in front. Stand on it.
Hold on. Go grab something right.
I reckon we move these bookshelves at the end.
Oh, actually, that would be a better place to put it. So
put them on the corners, I reckon.
Yeah, can do that.
Because it's kind of congested, and then move these anvils across.
Yeah.
I
want the other bookshelf.
Didn't you still touch it?
I had wood anyway, so I just made another one.
Are you done with the top of the cow spawner? You want me to patch it up?
Yes, should be.
Then that works. Then I actually could go and put torches on these ones now. Or some...
What's stopping me from moving?
I don't know, I had that a second ago.
I think it's the anvil, because it's a partial block. Did you pick that anvil up? That other anvil?
No, it went to the...
Oh, I went into the thing.
Yeah, I've got it.
Stupid thieving filter.
Okay. Yeah, that's better. Let's check. Still giving level 30, so that's fine.
Okay. Oh, no, not that.
Oh, that is better.
And now the question is, why is that... Oh, I've done something wrong there. Not picking anything up.
What?
Filter's not picking stuff up. I'm probably not.
Yeah, it's not connected to the clock properly
or something.
Just put it. You can't put it directly underneath, can you? Because of the thing, the pipes coming out of it.
Hmm. Yeah. No. Can't. But
just do my trick.
Yeah. Yeah.
I hear lightning wand.
Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll power the block next to it.
Yeah.
Tell us if it starts picking stuff. Well, I should be able to see, actually. No.
Doesn't seem to be.
Unless there's a metadata issue here, let's just...
Oh, no, it all just disappeared.
The chart table's only going to 26 now.
Oh, okay.
These corner ones needed to be...
Alright, I didn't realise that.
Yeah.
Let's just clear that out.
Oh, what, was it full?
I don't know. I think it was unable to find a valid location for them. Alright, we've got beef on one side.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's fine now.
Excellent.
Yeah, I think it might have just been a little bit of lag.
Maybe. Awesome.
Because, yeah, it's all pouring in now.
This is, it's going to be the pearl farm. I decided to build it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you decided to build it anyway?
Yeah.
I didn't work tomorrow. In fact, it's 2 a.m. Probably...
Hmm?
Yeah. No, I was just saying, you know, I've got to work tomorrow. It's 2 a.m.
Yep.
I really need ender pearls, though. I'm really desperate for ender pearls.
What do you need ender pearls for, huh?
Me? No, I'm just saying.
Base marking.
Full process in Wooly's head.
Yeah. I know. I'm mocking you.
So. Inception.